Dear friends, don't forget that our next video live on my YouTube channel, it's going to be this Sunday, okay, this Sunday, 23rd at 6:30 p.m. as usually, same timing. And we will be talking about the internship. Sometimes I talk about the internship using during other topics. And so I never really dedicated a video just to this topic, which is very important to you, I know. And in reality, has a lot of informations that can be very useful to you. For example, how you prepare it, what you should have in your portfolio, which is not your final portfolio, but is still a portfolio that you have to present. Trying to understand what a company or a car design studio or any design studio is really looking from or expecting from any student during this internship. An internship that goes from 3 months to 6 months according to the necessity, okay? So, we will be talking about this Sunday, okay? And of course, I will tell you, according to my experience, how you should prepare yourself and what you should expect more or less to happen in this first partial working adventure. And of course, I will answer to your questions that will come, I think, at the end of the live session, so that I can give you some answers to what you have in mind to ask me. So, don't forget, be there this Sunday, 6:30, the 23rd of December, just before the 24th, which is the beginning of the Christmas holidays, okay? Thank you very much. Share this video, put your like, and let everybody know that that our meeting is going to be Sunday and not Monday. Thank you. Ciao.